Welcome to Noah and Neely's Corner. We're gonna. He's gonna show you how you make a jetpack.
It as soon as I'm done with this one.
Okay.
Yeah,
and then what about for you, buddy?
I want a jetpack.
You want a jetpack too?
And then I want a jetpack. And then I want a plane.
I want a jetpack too.
The jetpack. We have so much jetpack.
That was from somebody earlier who wanted something in green and then they changed their mind. So I just left it blown up. Well, yeah, all I was saying is that lately I've been getting a lot of kids that they wait for the jetpack and then they get it and they'll come back and they're like, it doesn't even work.
It's not even real.
Which is flattering that they think I can make a functional jetpack.
Yeah,
I could do that, bud. Just bear with me, okay, bud?
Mine
is going to
jump.
You're
going to
jump?
Yeah. This thing didn't work. This thing doesn't work on walls. What if it was a real jetpack?
Yeah, be careful walking on walls with it.
What if this was a real jetpack and a real jetpack?
Say what, bud? What if it was?
A real jetpack.
So, but if you're getting a different one now, because when I was just fixing it, that would have taken me like 10 seconds, so I would have done it next. But these guys are in line, so just hop back in line if you want.
When are you gonna fix it?
I can hold your ninja. There it is, Noah. Put it on. All right, Noah, show me how fast it is.
Guy next, and then maybe after him. Okay, so here's the thing. I'm gonna kind of have to use two different, because I don't have heart-shaped balloons in that shade of pink. But you, would you mind if there's two shades of pink?
Yeah.
That's okay. Alright, here we go. I think you're gonna like this one. Bear with me though. This one's a little bit time-consuming. Do you like dragons?
Yeah.
Yeah, dragons.
I thought you liked monsters.
Dragons, kind of.
This is the thing with the
Eli Monster. Is that your name, Eli Monster?
Yeah.
I thought they were just joking when they said you're a monster.
He's an actual monster, right?
Eli, what's your name?
Eli Monster.
Eli Monster.
Your name's
so how does one get that name? Do you have like a ferocious roar?
If your name is just Eli. His name is just Eli. Monster.
But clearly he's done something to earn that title, right?
Yeah.
Maybe.
What did you do to earn that name? What did he do to earn the name Eli Monster?
He was a monster.
Couldn't see it.
You don't see it.
It's the sweetest mark I've ever seen. Trust me, I've seen enough kids to know the real monsters out there. So these are heart shapes. But I use them for like the mouths on certain animals. Well, so so the one I popped, I'm actually gonna end up using for the body. Some little
pieces. Are those yellow stuff dyes?
I'm sorry, say that one more time.
White stuff dyes.
Yeah. Yeah, just don't pull them out though, bud. Yeah, just don't pull them out. Only if they take a super long time. They might not be. You might not be able to see them right now. Whoa, in pink, right? I think. Yeah, I can see it. All right, now we're gonna need one more heart since I popped one. And in the meanwhile, I'm gonna start constructing some wings. And what do you want, bud? Maybe a monkey in a tree or like a Spider-Man?
I want Spider-Man? Spider-Man.
We're not actually licensed for Spider-Man or Marvel superheroes, so this will be a Raccoon Man. Since this might end up on YouTube, right?
So it's on YouTube. What do you think, Eli?
So Eli, you said that you're 4 years old?
Yeah.
Yeah? How old are you?
5 years old.
No, he's not 5 years old.
Oh, you're also 4 years old. Me too. Yeah. I'm 4 and a half though, obviously, right? So I'm living small. I just eat all my vegetables. And I always listen to my mom and dad. It makes me really good, you know? Which one? That blue one? Yeah, for Spider-Man, right? We can do that, buddy. We can definitely do that. Alright, so this is one of the wings. You know what? I use a lot of white for eyeballs, and instead of popping it and blowing up another one the next time, I would just kind of tie them on. No. If you leave it there, I'll reuse it. Yeah. Or you can play with it. But
no, don't pop it.
Don't pop it.
You'll find that the good stuff that I make takes a little bit of time. So a split second, I can sink myself. Will result in you guys getting your balloons a little bit faster. You know what? So I actually was purposely popping that part. So it's not supposed to be that loud. This is gonna be the wings for Eli's dragon. Yeah, check it out. Just measuring it out to make sure it's all in proportion. And now we're like 95% the way done.
When is it gonna be my turn? I'm asking Jacob.
I was gonna say, yeah, I don't know.
Is that a monkey?
I'm after
you.
No, it's Eli. All right, here we go.
Hi, Matt. This is taking forever. Yeah.
That's what I was saying. Every
single time. I ended at class, though. I stopped at
class. Okay, these are the wings here.
Looks like a flamingo. like a flamingo.
I find it, you know, whenever we do like random colors, it kind of will throw off the context. Just a little bit.
It looks like a flamingo. Like, it looks like a huge flamingo. It looks like a flamingo with wings.
By default, I normally do this in green. I think it helps to give it a little bit more like perspective.
By default, all flamingos
are green. Yeah, right?
That looks like a flamingo.
But I don't necessarily hate the idea of a flamingo dragon either. All right, now we just need a little bit of a tail. For that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to blow this all the way up. I'm going to wrap this around my finger. But I will put like a little smile with like a tooth in it.
No, I don't want to smile.
Oh, that's awesome. That was incredible.
I can try, bud, because I can't really do much with
it. Did you see that, Eli? That was awesome.
But what I can do is, normally I just do like one little thing kind of hanging out.
Why not two?
It looks like a bouncy spray.
It looks like a bouncy spray.
You know what? Because they're permanent markers, but I'm not allowed to let you guys use the markers.
You guys play. That looks like his butt.
Black belt. Your white belt.
Oh, no.
It is his
butt. But that's like his legs. I don't know. You guys get away with more than I do.
That's actually a little bit good.
Okay,
we wanted Spider-Man, right? Go show it to Natalia.
We wanted me to do some blue.
What do you think, buddy? Look at that jetpack. That's awesome, Andrew. No, bring it over here. Let me see it. Let me see that jetpack. Oh my goodness, look at those flames. That is awesome. Hey, Khan, what is that on your back?
A jetpack.
It's awesome.
Go on some bro soup.
What do you have?
I have an airplane.
It's so cool.
This is a bro soup.
Remember we were having a play day?
Yeah.
After this fight?
Run, Nerva!